Allahu Akbar. Look at how merciful Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is. Immediately after that, he says, وَمَنْ يَفْعَلْ ذَلِكَ يَلْقَ أَثَامًا يُضَاعَفْ لَهُ الْعَذَابُ يَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ وَيَخْلُدُ فِيهِ مُهَانًا. Whoever engages in these three, associating partnership with Allah, committing murder, or committing adultery, Allah says for them the punishment will be doubled. And they will be entering into hellfire, and they will receive in there a punishment for a very, very long time or forever. May Allah safeguard us. And immediately after that, he says, Illa, Allahu Akbar. That is the mercy of Allah. Illa meaning there is an exception. Allahu Akbar, an exception. So those who have committed sin, Allah says, don't lose hope. We have an exception. People who committed a sin with no repentance, those are the ones who are doomed. But illa man taba wa amana wa amila amalan saliha fa ulaika yubaddilu Allahu sayiatihim hasanat. Allahu Akbar. Allah says the exception of those who engage in repentance and do good deeds after their repentance. Allah says, we will take the sins they committed and convert them into good deeds and put them onto the right side of the scale when they come on the day of Qiyamah. Their sins will have been converted into acts of worship because of the two conditions that they met. One was istighfar and tawbah, and the other was after they repented, they only did good. They didn't go back to that. So when you seek forgiveness, you are forgiven. But when you seek forgiveness, and after that seeking forgiveness, you've never gone back to that again. Allah says, now you deserve that deed of yours to be converted into gold. The bad deed is converted into salah, into hajj, into zakah. Some of us have never made hajj. May Allah make it easy for us to go, inshallah. And some of us cannot afford it. But who knows, when we come on the day of Qiyamah, five hajj next to your name. Why? Because you committed so many sins, then you repented to Allah and never repeated them. So Allah says, this was more powerful than five hajj. Allahu Akbar. This is from the hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.